Brian Warr went on a run the end of the year, finished top three in the championship standings. Solid in the division as well. Alan Firestone, the Division 5 champ. Again, two big-time hitters battling it out for the trophy here in Arizona. Ouch. No, 642 for the win for Alan Firestone. Oh, Brian Warr is going to be sick. Brian was 005, takes the stripe, breaks out by 5 thousandths.
And Top Sportsman, presented by Right Trailers, the winner here at the Arizona Nationals. Alan Firestone gets it done for the fourth time in your career. Tough class, tough day of racing. A little bit of an interesting final round there with you and Brian Warr.
It was. It was. I've been hitting the tree pretty good today. Running the car was fantastic. I mean, it's just been running just exactly what we thought it would all weekend long. We come to the final. I know I got Brian. Brian's a hell of a racer. And whenever I left, I knew I'd miss the tree. And anyway, we got down there close to the finish line, and I knew I wasn't going to catch him, so I just let off the gas, and my wind light come on, and it really surprised me, but I don't think I wasn't tickled to death that it did. But anyway, Brian, he was really beating himself up down there at the finish line because, you know, after we got talking because he's, you know, taking that much stripe. I said, Brian, that, you know, to make it to the final in one of these kind of races, they're just tough to win. I mean, I've done the same thing that he done, and that's just part of racing, and he's a great racer. And I said, you hold your head up because, you know, I just on the receiving end of a lucky deal. You know, you got to be lucky at these things to win them. You know, you can be good and, four races in a row and mess up on that last one, and that's it. But we're tickled to death. Glad we came out, and it's been a tough weekend as far as on everybody, especially after Friday. But everything was great. First time I've been here in the beautiful facility, sellout crowd. We're tickled to death.
Came all the way from Division 5, Alan Firestone, your winner, and Top Sportsman, presented by Right Trailers.